Our dietary habits are a very important factor in the causation of non-communicable diseases like heart disease, stroke, diabetes, and hypertension. The Bhagavad Gita tells us, as the food, so the mind, as the mind, so the man. You essentially are what you eat. And the present-day caloric-rich, dense foods, the comfort foods, the Indianized fast foods that we are eating today are very rich in trans fats, in saturated fats, and high in caloric. We should avoid white things, especially like salt, sugar, maida, and even baking powder, which are deleterious to our health. In fact, we should go to the traditional Indian diet, rich in fruits, vegetables, fiber, nuts like almonds, so as to reduce the risk of coronary artery disease and heart attacks.